The comet known as Oumuamua, Hawaiian for visitor from afar, sailed through our solar system in 2017 and right away made news.
The James Webb Telescope captured the very first real image of the interstellar mystery known as Oumuamua. This strange cigar-shaped object from beyond our solar system has puzzled experts since its discovery. With its unique form and rapid, unpredictable movements, it's unlike anything we've seen before. What secrets does Oumuamua hold about the cosmos? Don't miss out as we uncover the stunning image of our cosmor, a breakthrough image. Oumuamua was noticed as it traveled through our solar system, sparking a lot of debates among astronomers and space experts. Now, thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope's picture, we have more proof of its existence, and this might help us learn more about space objects from outside our solar system. It could even change how we think about how planets form. But just as we were beginning to understand its secrets, the signals abruptly stopped, leaving us to wonder if we had simply seen a visitor or had encountered upon something far more profound. The name Oumuamua means scout or messenger in Hawaiian, and it was first found by a telescope in Hawaii. What makes it special is that it's the first known object to visit our solar system from another star system. When scientists first studied it, they noticed its strange shape. It's long and thin, like a cigar. It also moved unexpectedly fast and spun in a weird way. At first, scientists thought it was a comet, but it didn't have the usual cloud of gas around it like comets do. Some even speculated it might be an alien spaceship, though that was never proven. Seeing Oumuamua clearly now gives scientists a lot of new data to explore. Before this, experts had only guessed what objects from other star systems might look like, but this object gives us a real-life example to study. This discovery could teach us more about how these objects form and travel through space, and it might even help us with future space missions and technology to explore the universe. Even more exciting, studying it could help us understand how planets and solar systems form in other parts of the galaxy. If it came from another solar system and got pushed out after coming too close to a larger object, learning more about its materials might give us clues about what planets in other star systems are made of. If it contains elements that are rare in our own solar system, it could mean that planets form differently in other parts of the galaxy. But that's not all. This discovery is also important for the ongoing search for life beyond Earth. While it itself is not likely to have life on it, the fact that it came from another star system opens up exciting possibilities. Some scientists wonder if objects like this could carry the building blocks of life from one star system to another, possibly helping life to spread across the universe. Thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope, we're getting closer to understanding not just the universe's mysteries, but also the potential for life out there. In the vastness of space, the strange traveler has caught the attention of scientists all over the world. When the telescope managed to capture a detailed picture of this mysterious object, it was more than just a technological success. It opened the door to many new scientific questions. This odd cigar-shaped object, which comes from another star system, doesn't fit the usual description of celestial bodies and behaves in ways we didn't expect, but this wasn't the only surprising thing about it. Its path through our solar system also showed how important it is to think about defending our planet from space objects. Unlike most objects that follow predictable orbits in our solar system, its path was not influenced by the usual gravitational forces. This reminds us that there could be other objects out there, potentially dangerous, that we don't know about. The telescope's ability to track it proves just how valuable advanced space telescopes are for keeping an eye on these visitors from outer space and protecting Earth from potential harm. This event is more than just an important moment in science, it also taps into our deep curiosity and desire to explore the unknown. Seeing a clear image of it makes us imagine all sorts of possibilities, blending science fiction with real-life science. It encourages us to keep pushing the limits of what we know about space. The mysteries of it remind us how much we still have to learn about the universe and our place in it, and yet the story isn't over. As it continues on its journey through space, it leaves us with more questions than answers. However, it also gives scientists new tools and knowledge to study other similar objects in the future. This encounter not only adds to our understanding of space, but also motivates future scientists, engineers, and dreamers to keep exploring the stars. When scientists first observed it, they thought its surface might be made of metal or ice, but the lack of clear data left them with more questions than answers. Thanks to the telescope and its advanced tools, we can now analyze the light reflected from it. This helps researchers figure out the specific elements and compounds that make up the object. Depending on the data, we could either confirm or disprove current ideas about where it came from. For instance, if it contains compounds we don't usually find in our solar system, it would show that planets in distant star systems are made of very different materials. On the other hand, if it is similar to objects we know, it might suggest that the way planets form is the same across different parts of the universe. An especially exciting idea is that it could give us clues about a larger group of interstellar objects which we knew mostly from theories and models before its discovery. The James Webb Space Telescope's ability to capture this image supports the idea that objects from other star systems might be more common than we thought. This challenges the old belief that seeing interstellar objects is extremely rare. By studying its path, speed, and how it interacts with our solar system, scientists could change their predictions about how often these objects visit us. If they show up more often than we thought, it could change how we understand the movement of materials between star systems. With these revelations, we turn our gaze to the next horizon, exploring what other secrets the universe may hold beyond the strange journey of this interstellar visitor. Strange discoveries from space. These objects could act like messengers, giving us vital information about planets and stars that are too far away for us to study directly. Taking a close look at Oumuamua might also help us develop new ways to find and track future interstellar visitors. While telescopes like Pan-STARRS are great at spotting moving objects, its speed and size made it a real challenge. The James Webb Space Telescope's ability to capture detailed images of this fast-moving object shows that with the right technology, we can study such visitors in greater detail. This could inspire scientists to push for the development of even better detection systems that can track objects like it as they move in and out of our solar system. These advancements could involve improving algorithms to spot unusual paths or building special space-based observatories designed to catch high-speed interstellar objects. With better technology, we might be able to keep track of these objects regularly and explore them in more depth. One of the most exciting parts of studying something like it is the chance to learn more about how planetary systems evolve. Most of what we know about how planets form comes from studying our own solar system, giving us only a narrow view of the galaxy. By studying an object from another system, scientists can test and improve their theories about planetary formation. For example, looking at its structure and materials could help us understand the kinds of collisions and interactions that shape planets and star systems over time. But wait, there's more. If it came from a larger planetary body, studying its features could reveal important clues about the early stages of that system's formation. These findings could refine our models of how planets and other objects form, and they could help us understand what keeps them stable or causes them to break apart. Another big question is whether it contains materials that are chemically or structurally different from anything in our solar system. If so, it would suggest that planets form with a wider variety of materials than we thought. And it would raise new questions about how different environments, like being near different types of stars or large planets, affect the development of planets and other celestial bodies. These aren't just abstract ideas. The answers could have real-world impacts on how we think about life in the universe. If planetary systems are more diverse than we imagine, there could be more places that are capable of supporting life. Studying it doesn't just deepen our understanding of planetary formation. It could also provide key insights for scientists studying the long-term evolution of star systems. A leading theory suggests that interstellar objects like it are kicked out of their home systems when they have close encounters with large planets or other celestial bodies. When planets come close to each other, their gravity can push smaller objects out of their path, sending them into the emptiness of space between the stars. Scientists studying the path of it hope to find out where it came from and what cosmic event pushed it out into space. Learning this is important because it helps us understand how star systems change over time, especially during their more chaotic stages when planets and other bodies start interacting in unexpected ways. Discoveries like these give us a better picture of how the universe works and add to our knowledge of space exploration. But this isn't just an exciting discovery for scientists, it could also lead to real-world benefits. For instance, the images of it might inspire new ideas for how we could interact with or capture these mysterious space travelers. As we start planning for journeys beyond our solar system, understanding how these objects move through space will become even more important. they could offer insights into how we might navigate or power our ships for long-distance space travel. Its strange, unpredictable path reminds us of these challenges, but it also opens up many exciting possibilities if we can learn how to detect and follow these kinds of objects more effectively. One day, we might even get close enough to study them in detail or bring back samples. One especially interesting idea is that it could be connected to the possibility of life beyond Earth. Although there's no direct proof of life on it, its journey from outside our solar system makes it a possible candidate for the panspermia theory, the idea that life, or the basic building blocks of life, could be spread across the universe by comets or asteroids. If it contains organic materials, this would be a big boost for the panspermia theory. Studying these materials could show us how the ingredients of life might survive the tough conditions of space. Another mystery is its odd spinning motion, which could tell us about the forces it experienced during its travels. Some scientists think this strange movement could be the result of being violently ejected by a large planet, like a gas giant. Detailed images from powerful telescopes like the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, could help confirm this by showing signs of impacts or craters on its surface, which would support the idea of a rough journey. But that's not all. Data from the telescope might also reveal how it interacts with solar winds, streams of charged particles that come from the sun and affect how comets behave. What's puzzling about it is that, unlike other comets, it didn't release any gas when it got close to the sun. This surprised scientists and suggests it might be made of unusual materials or have a protective layer that prevents this gas release. These insights could change what we know about objects from outside our solar system. Now that we've uncovered the secrets of it, let's see how this knowledge paves the way for new advancements in space exploration. Heat changes and interstellar clues. And there's more. Oumuamua's thermal properties are also intriguing. Despite getting close to the sun, it didn't show the expected changes in brightness or behavior, suggesting it might have extraordinary thermal features. Understanding this could change how we think about how interstellar objects react to our solar system, which would improve our models of solar-wind interactions and help us plan future space explorations. Who knows? This could even help us discover potentially habitable places beyond our own system. Imaging technology is really good at examining objects like it, helping scientists study how it absorbs and releases heat. This can give us clues about what it's made of, its structure, and if it has any substances that turn straight from solid to gas when it got close to the sun. The way it handles heat is especially interesting because it might tell us about the conditions it experienced while traveling through space. For example, if it seems to have kept heat longer than expected, it could mean it came from a warmer part of its original star system, maybe close to a star or a planet with a thick atmosphere. But if it has a hard time transferring heat, it could be made of materials that insulate well, like porous rock or ice, which might have helped it stay intact during its long journey through the cold emptiness of space. By studying how it handles heat, scientists might learn more about how objects like this are formed and change over time. If it has a lot of ice, it could mean it came from a cold part of its home star system, where temperatures were low enough for things to freeze. This would support the idea that interstellar objects often get pushed out of their systems by the gravity of giant planets. But if it's mostly made of rock, it could mean it formed in a hotter area and something dramatic, like a close encounter with a big planet or star, threw it out into space. The James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, took a picture of it, and that might help us figure out if it has any magnetic properties. We don't know yet if it has a magnetic field, but its time traveling through space might have exposed it to magnetic forces that changed how it spins or moves. By looking at how it interacts with the solar wind, charged particles coming from the sun, scientists might find out if it has a magnetic field and how strong it is. If it does, this could give us important details about what it's made of and what kinds of forces it's been exposed to during its journey. Discovering these things could give us major insights into how objects from other star systems are shaped and whether they might even carry life-supporting elements across vast distances in space. The discoveries made about it, along with the powerful tools of the JWST, could lead to answers not just about this object, but about how stars and planets interact on a much larger scale. When the James Webb Space Telescope captured the image of it, it gave astronomers a rare chance to see how materials move between star systems. This event is a clear example of matter being pushed out of one star system and traveling across the vast emptiness of space to another. This process is important in shaping galaxies across the universe. Over billions of years, star systems lose materials through big events like supernova explosions, strong winds from stars, and the movement of comets and asteroids. These materials can then become part of new star systems, helping to form planets and other space objects. By studying it closely, scientists are learning more about how these exchanges happen and what effect they have on the universe. The detailed pictures from the telescope are a big step forward in astronomy, showing not just the special features of it, but also giving us a better understanding of how space works on a larger scale. This new information could lead to major discoveries that change what we know about the universe. One interesting idea about it is that it might carry complex organic molecules. For a long time, scientists have been fascinated by the thought that life, or the basic ingredients needed for life, might be spread across the universe by comets, asteroids, and other objects moving between stars. While it's unlikely that it contains life as we know it, the possibility that it might hold amino acids or other elements needed for life is an exciting clue. It hints that the building blocks of life could be common throughout the universe. Studying it could also help us understand how celestial bodies break apart or get destroyed. This information might help scientists figure out how planets and other space objects form and change over time. For example, if it is a piece of a larger object that broke apart during its journey, its makeup could give us important details about how such events happen. And if researchers find out whether it's made of solid rock or a mix of smaller materials, they can learn more about the inner workings of objects moving through space. Looking at where it came from might also help scientists learn about the early days of its home star system. Some ideas suggest that objects like it get pushed out of their star systems by the strong pull of large planets. Studying its makeup could show if it had close encounters with big gas planets or if it was thrown out by a collision in its original system. If its surface has traces of dust rich in organic material, it could point to interactions with molecular clouds, places where new stars are born. This might reveal important chemical processes that could play a role in the beginnings of life. What do you think? Could objects like Oumuamua be alien spacecraft disguised as natural celestial bodies? Get into this cosmic mystery, share your thoughts, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more intriguing discussions.